Tumkur Asan. Are you here? Nobody? There are people there. We are having a severe crisis in Tumkur. Last year, we had more than 1 lakh coconut trees dried up due to insufficient rains. Then imagine the numbers of our connect. Dear friends, we should know one thing. Horticulture is very good. But these horticulture farmers will never go to work. They are always happy, contented, rich, because those are all commercial crops. But all of a sudden, when there is a problem of this sort, their crop dries out, then imagine the position they will get stuck into. So officers from Tumkur and other arcanet and coconut growing areas, I think you have got my number. I can once again repeat it. 8453620641 Prasanna Murthy. We will meet together. We have got solutions for that. We will work out together to save this arcanet and coconut plantation, please. Thank you. Sapna, you are speaking. ಸುಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ್ಯ ವೀಡ್ ಮಾತಾಡುತ್ತದೆ. ನಾವು ಸಪ್ನಾಜಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಟು ಯು ಅಬೌಟ್ ಟೆರೆಸ್ ಗಾರ್ಡನಿಂಗ್. ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಅ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಟೆರೆಸ್ ಗಾರ್ಡನ್ ಇನ್ ZB ಎನ್ ಎಫ್.
ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರ ಬನ್ನಿ.
What is interesting about Sapna Subramani is we had our first back to nature program last year in MS Ramaiah College, and she is one of those who attended that. She works in Nokia. She spends the weekend and maybe some time every day on her terrace garden, and now her entire terrace is a forest in 1 year since the last back to nature program. Please madam, share your experience.
Hi, good afternoon. I'm Sapna Subramani. Briefly, I thought I can share how I started actually with gardening and specifically with terrace gardening. As most of us who are working in IT and BT sector, we are in our jobs 9 to almost 6 at least, and stretch hours because of some customer escalations and other issues. So that is how life was running almost for 15, 18 years in my career. Around five and a half years ago, the entire family had a very bad attack of post-viral arthritis. We all fell sick for nearly a month, month and a half, and that was the time when I realized I have nothing else that I look forward to. It's either home or office, home or office. And that was when I thought I need to get back to my roots, and I used to love gardening before I got married. And then family happened, and then work and everything, and then, you know, this takes a back seat. So started with 2 pots, 4 pots, gradually grew it. It started as a small terrace garden, started from the balcony first and then moved to the terrace, and slowly the terrace was full of pots. That was close to a year, year and a half when I was doing this. But there was a kind of dissatisfaction, maybe because, the yield was good, the output was good, but I felt, you know, this was becoming an expensive hobby. I was spending a lot. I mean, I just made a list of what all I used to buy before, in the beginning days of my terrace garden. So in addition to all kind of pots, concrete, grow bags, containers, I used to buy many things like cocoa peat, dried cow dung, neem cake, Epsom salt for tomato and other plants, vermicompost, bags and bags and bags of vermicompost, hybrid seeds, biofertilizers, biopesticide, peat moss, A to Z enzymes, seaweed extract, very long list of lot of things that I was buying. You know, off the shelf, that's the way it is promoted in a lot of places. You need something, just go out, buy it and put it and use it. So the yield was there, definitely it was reasonably good, But the taste was just like the outside vegetables that you get. You didn't get that original taste. So there was something which was missing. There was a gap. And that is when I got to know about Subhash Palekar ji's workshop last year. I said, okay, let me attend and see what's different. I was not exposed to this natural farming or zero budget natural farming. We were doing what is called organic farming and organic terrace gardens. Very actively sharing what is our daily produce and having a very enthusiastic support system which said, great going. Yeah, you're having this problem, do this. You're having that problem, buy that and put this. When we've kept, you do this day after day, and you realize, why are you doing these things so mechanically? It also became very mechanical. Like home, office, garden, buying something, putting it in. When I came to Guruji's, as we call him now, when I came to Guruji's program here last year in June, it was a very big liberating feeling for me. What is really needed in our garden? Why are we not able to follow the natural process of growing that the rest of the world in a natural system does it? Why do we need to buy so many things off the shelf? In fact, that was a four-day workshop, and we had Guruji was also very explicit about not using vermicompost, and I had, I think, 10 or 11 tubs full of worms, and I used to source other people's garden waste and kitchen waste so that I could feed the worms. So I was running a full-fledged worm farm in my garage at home. And I used to, sieve it and take it up and add it to my plants, and I used to feel very enthusiastic. But when I came to the workshop last year, it was a real life-changing and even lifestyle-changing moment for me. I mean, it was like that moment of truth which hits you. That's when I realized that things need to change. This is not the way you're living very naturally. You're again getting into the system of, buying things and using. And it's a very vicious cycle, because every time there's a problem, you want to go to the market and check, okay, which fertilizer do I use? Which fungicide do I need to put? Okay, cow dung, where do I get the best quality desi cow dung? It should be dried and it should be this and it should be that, because you don't have time. By then you're really running around sourcing these things so that you can put it, ready-made into your garden and get maximum yield. So last year, June, after attending the workshop, it was a revelation to me that we could do so many things so differently. I mean, I'll start with a small update on lifestyle changes. Since the last 1 year, teeth brushing has been reduced to mango sticks and chewing mango leaf. And when I went for the annual health checkup, the dentist said, oh, there's no need for flossing and there's no need for, what do they call it, that teeth cleaning, which we used to do annually every year. Oh, you're doing absolutely fine. And I was like, that's natural living. No more buying of silk and synthetic. Whatever is there, reusing those and moving more towards khadi and cotton clothes. Cosmetics, hair dye, a big no. Shampoo also stopped. Soap nut based liquids started being used homemade. Cooking with iron vessel, cooking with mud clay pot. That has changed a lot of our tastes at home. And iron tawa also for dosa. You always feel, oh, dosa needs that, sleek. So the dosa batter and all will not come out properly without having a sleek non-stick pan, and every 6-8 months trying to change that so that, your dosa comes out well. Such changes, such items, we were seeing that why are we not able to do the old timers? I mean, my grandmother used to use a big fat tawa for dosa, and that went down the generations. Of course, it didn't come to me because there were others vying for that. I sourced that there is a possibility to use thick iron tawa and make wonderfully tasting minimum oil dosas. So these were some lifestyle changes. And one more big change earlier, going to the supermarket, picking up things, branded things. I don't name brands, but organic stuff, most expensive, the more expensive it is, the more genuine it must be, kind of a thing. That stopped. During the course of the workshop last time, and connecting in WhatsApp groups, we got to know about farmers and also our friends in the group who were helping farmers to sell their produce here in Bangalore. So I started sourcing my things, and gradually the bag behind my kitchen, which used to host the entire week's dry waste, plastics and papers and all kind of, you know, unusable items again, that became smaller and smaller because started packing in reusable kind of containers, or started using paper-based covering. And that paper itself, shred it and put it along with your kitchen waste, and it goes into the terrace garden. So that was the story till, I would say, before June. These were the changes after June, and still ongoing now. I would say still some more changes ongoing. Coming back to how things have changed in the garden for me, started using a lot of mulch. Guruji says about leaf mulch, humus, the importance of humus. So these are basic ingredients. So whatever pots were there, they are now, if you have a visit, in fact, there are some pots lying at the entrance there. You can see there's a lot of mulch over there, and you can really feel the smell of fresh earth from that mulch. Earlier, they used to say vermicompost smells great, earthing feeling, and you feel so refreshed after smelling vermicompost. You smell real humus. It's even as better or even better than that. I started using Jeevamrit and Bijamrit, like Guruji was mentioning today, how to use it. Of course, at a smaller scale, I will not be having bigger plantations, so probably 5 or 6 seeds of chili and few seeds of bitter gourd and such things. Put it in Bijamrit, usually over the weekend. Make it on Saturday morning, ready the next day morning. Soak it or sprinkle it with Bijamrit, and it's ready to sow by evening. 1 week you monitor it, it usually comes up after 1 week, 10 days. Then you start the system of the same Jeevamrit, which was prepared at the end of the month of that cycle, is used for almost 2 weeks for 2 sprays of Jeevamrit in the garden. Also spraying sar buttermilk and neem oil in case I have some pest. I haven't used neem astra. So that is another topic. Then during discussions in the group, people were suggesting why companion planting. Then I understood, okay, what is companion planting? How do you do nitrogen fixing plants so that nitrogen gets fixed? Okay, just drop a seed of beans into the same pot where there's brinjal growing or tomato growing. That will grow alongside. After it has finished its life, just put it back, cut it and chop it and put it back into the same pot. Nitrogen is back into the system. Crop rotation in pots, unheard of, but this was also something which was introduced to me. You do one pot like I have in the beginning there, a pot of, radish, mullangi. After it's harvested the next time, put something else in that pot. So the rotation, so the mullangi then shifts to another section of the area of the garden. So the pots also keep rotating every time. I think in terms of output, small-sized, very nutritious, wonderfully tasting fruits, vegetables are available almost all through the year. Of course, sometimes it happens that you get a lot of bottle gourd. So then it is bottle gourd this and bottle gourd that, and all combinations of bottle gourd is cooked, including desserts. So this is a back feeling, that, or the back feedback that I have got from the children, that enough of brinjals or enough of bottle gourd for the next 2 weeks. We don't want to eat anything more. So that was one. I think I have tried and dabbled with almost all plants. We tried to source nati seeds as much as possible, like some are available for sale there. But sometimes we also use exotic, like I have tried growing zucchini, some success. Also grown regular green capsicum, but red and yellow capsicum I haven't grown. This time I've tried broccoli, but yeah, it's not so easy to grow. So I think we should really stick to our native seeds and our native food and live a healthy life. So I've wanted to conclude basically with that good nutrition through mulching and Jeevamrit based humus, and mainly preventive care using sprays and mainly rog nashak. This was the combination that Guruji mentioned today with Jeevamrit and sar buttermilk. That has been, I would say, the helper and enabling my small terrace garden to become like a forest today. So maybe I should also thank all the members on our current WhatsApp group who are so quick to come and support you. No, ma'am, you can do this, and why don't you try that? I think you should put this Jeevamrit like this. Or why don't you brush it, brush off the leaves? You know, you're getting this kind of insect infestation or some eggs are there. Take a brush and just wash it off. And then somebody even suggested to me, I don't know how correct this is, but like if you have some 8 plants of, say, cabbage, spread it all over the garden. Don't keep it together. And on one cabbage plant, don't do anything. So let the animals, let the worms, let the insects also eat that one cabbage. So they will all come only to that cabbage. They will not, you know, impact the other 6-7 cabbages. And that is, I think, also one of the ways that we can, you know, grow our plants more systematically without any insects, insecticide, pesticide, and very, very limited inputs. So I would say it's really zero budget. But more than the zero budget, I think for us urban dwellers is the natural farming and the output that we get from that. So I think this is all I wanted to share. Thank you. I'm not very active on social media, neither Facebook nor groups. So I don't know if I share my number. I usually, on WhatsApp groups, I will definitely support. Is that sufficient? My number is 900-80-25314. 900-80-25314. I stay on in Fraser Town, very close to the MEG mess. So it's a lot of army area and a lot of open spaces. So in fact, there's a park in front of my home from where, by the way, I should tell you this, I get a lot of my leaf mulch and leaf twigs, everything from that park itself. So I don't go around hunting. Earlier, I used to ask those people who used to sweep the road, please, wherever you get leaf, just pick it up. So except jackfruit and maybe sunflower leaf, everything else goes into the garden and goes into the pots directly. So this is in Fraser Town. So just send me a message if you would like to come and see, preferably during weekends. So you will also can see how we do some sowing and maybe even spraying of Jeevamrit. Thank you.
She is Sapna Subramani. Sapna Subramani. Her name is Sapna Subramani, and you have taken the number. Thank you. And there is one small announcement she will make about some program. Madam, please.
Ellarigu namaskara. Nan Leela Prabhakar anta Shakti Darshana Yogashram Mangalore Kinigoli. Illi namma illi dheya enandre id actually ondu meditation center, but naavu ondu goshale maadidivi alli 300 desi hasu ide. ಆ ದೇಸಿ ಹಸುಗಳ ಪ್ರಯೋಜನ ಏನು, ಜರ್ಸಿ ಹಸುವಿನ ನಷ್ಟ ಏನು ಅಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಅದು JSS ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಜಯನಗರಲ್ಲಿ September 15th ಸಂಜೆ 5:00. ಇದನ್ನು ನೋಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ತಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾನು ಕೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಇದ್ರ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ಸ್ನ ನೋಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮಾತ್ರ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ. ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಬಂದು ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಿ ಅದರ ಪ್ರಯೋಜನ ಪಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೆದಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಒಂದು ನಾಟಿ ಹಸು 30 ಎಕರೆ ಬೇಸಾಯ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ನಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ 300 ಹಸು ನಾಟಿ ಹಸುನೇ ಇದೆ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಪಿಲೆ ಹಸುಗಳು. ನೀವು ಅದರಿಂದ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ಸ್ ಏನು ಅಂತ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಯಾರು ಇದನ್ನು ತಪ್ಪಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಡಿ, ಇದರ ಉಪಯೋಗ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಪಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಮೇಡಮ್. ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರೆ, ಈಗ ಒಂದು 2 ಅನೌನ್ಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಒಂದು, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ MR ಜೈರಾಮ್ ಸರ್ ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಚೇರ್ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಮತ್ತು ಕೈವಾರ ಮಠದ ಧರ್ಮಾಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳು ಒಂದು 3:00 to 3:30 ಬರೋ ನಿರೀಕ್ಷೆ ಇದೆ. ಅವ್ರು ಬಂದರೆ ಅದು ಅವ್ರು ಬಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ತಿರ್ತಾರೆ, ಅದೊಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಇರ್ತದೆ. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು, ವ್ಯವಸಾಯ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳು ಯಾರಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅವರು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಮುಗಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ಅಟೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಒಂದು ಕೊಡೋದಿದೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಮುಗಿದಾದ ಮೇಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾಗೇಂದ್ರ ಅವರು ಇರ್ತಾರೆ, ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ನೀವು ಅದನ್ನು ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿ ವಿನಂತಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಓಕೆ, Who are the paddy growers? Paddy growers? Okay. Sugarcane? More dangerous sugarcane crop? Okay. Pomegranate? Okay. And coconut, areca nut, illa. Okay. I would like to invite B.R. Vinayak Rao from Sagar, Shimoga. Vinayak Rao? Vinayak Rao has gone? He has a beautiful model of jhadbenyap, coconut, areca nut, coffee, cocoa, banana, black pepper, and nursery also on the jivamrutam. Very beautiful. I have seen those models. Okay. Those who are willing to participate in my 10-day English workshops, who are those participants who are willing to participate 10 days English workshop? Okay. Ek ek upar aa raha hai, thoda thoda dheere dheere. Okay. Write down. Write down. 8th to 17th of the December. 8 to 17th of the December, 10 days residential workshop. In front of Nagarjuna University, in front of Nagarjuna University, in between Guntur and Amravati capital, in between Guntur and Amravati capital of the Andhra Pradesh, nearest to Guntur, Andhra Pradesh, it is a free of cost. We have reserved 500 seats for other state participants. Minimum 8,000 farmers will be participated for 10 days. How many? 8,000. And contact number? Chandrakala, 888-66-12417. 888-66-12417. So you are welcome in that workshop. Now, paddy. As like vegetable nursery, paddy nursery also. As like vegetable nursery, seedling nursery, paddy seedling also to be grown as like, I have given the technology. Given? chili, brinjal, tomato, nursery, I have given? But same technology. Okay? Then cultivate the soil, dry in the sunlight, and collect the residues of the previous crop. Before last cultivation, broadcast 200 kg Ghanajivamrutam per acre and mix it in the soil. Okay, then fill up the water. Maybe irrigation, maybe rainwater. Fill up the water. And pour 200 liter Jivamrutam in that water per acre. Pour 200 liter Jivamrutam in that water per acre. And puddle the soil. Puddle. What is called? Puddling. मड बनाना है ना क्या बोलते हैं आप उसको पडलिंग को क्या बोलते हैं कीचड़ बनाते हैं हाँ ओके ठीक है देन ट्रांसप्लांट द सीडलिंग डिपिंग द रूट्स इन द बीजामृतम Spacing 60 to 90 days duration varieties 60 to 90 days duration varieties between two lines 6 inch to plant 3 inch 6 inch into 3 inch ...105 and 120 days duration varieties of the paddy. Between two lines, 9 inch. Between two plants, 4.5 inch. Nine into 4.5 inch. 135 days duration varieties, local variety. 135 days. One feet into 6 inch. Between two lines, 1 feet. Two plant, 6 inch. Because more tillers are now emerged. It becomes a family. And above 65 days duration varieties, long duration varieties, above 165 days long duration varieties, one and a half feet into 9 inch. One and a half feet into 9 inch. Then 200 liter Jivamrutam twice a month per acre. Pour in the field, in the water table. Okay, space schedule, I have given 4 space schedule, there no? It should be adopted. Okay, and insecticide, fungicide, same schedule. Okay? beautiful crop you can take in ZBNF. More production than chemical and organic farming, more. In the first year, get the result. And we are selling the scented rice 150 rupees per kg. Basmati 250 rupees per kg. And non-scented, that is the traditional rice, 70 rupees per kg. Double, triple rates we are getting from the consumer. Because nobody want to die with the cancer. They want percentages. They are willing to give more prices. They want to survive. So it is most essential to create the pull, to create the channel, producer to consumer, straight, without any mediator, without any mediator. Mediator is a big exploiter of the farmers and consumer also, I will give an example. Tomato. In the APMC, 1.5 rupees per kg. Hawker purchased by 2 rupees. Wash it very beautifully, arrange on the, and that hawker sell that tomato in posh colony 20 rupees per kg. Because to ask the price is the crime in the posh colonies. That means 18 rupees is not coming in the pocket of the farmers. 18 rupees in the pocket of the middleman, dalal. But same tomato in ZBNF, we will sell straight to door delivery to the consumer. 18 rupees per kg. 18 rupees per kg. That means 18 rupees are coming in the pocket of the farmer and consumer is benefited by 2 rupees. Both. With nutritious, medicinal and beautiful tomato he is getting in door delivery. But same tomato, if we will manufacture in the home, ketchup, sauce, chutney, pickle, 120 rupees per kg, same tomato. That means how much the farmers and consumers are exploited. How much? I have seen 120 rupees per kg the sauce and ketchup right in the market, in the mall, when the tomato price was only 1.5 rupee. And when the tomato price was gone up 40 rupees per kg, the ketchup and sauce price was same, 120 rupees. The rule of market says if the demand and supply, when a supply is increased, demand is reduced. If tomato 1.5 rupees, ketchup should be 20 rupees per kg, but not. This is the exploitative system which is looting the pockets of the farmers and consumers. So we have established beautiful system, producer and consumer buyback system. There will be a producer and consumer group, WhatsApp group. And then they will discuss on the WhatsApp what are the demands, supply, question, answer, all these things. Sunday, consumer will take your car with the tiffin and go to the farmer's farm, Jerbena farm. Full day, they will work there. They will learn how JDBNB is practiced. One family will be created, consumer, producer, family. It is most essential. It is most essential. Buyback system means 40 rupees per kg, fixed rate. In the market, if 1 rupees kg rate, here in the outlet, 40 rupees per kg. If that will be enhanced up to 100 rupees per kg, consumer will give only 40 rupees per kg. Fixed rate. That means farmer assured that I will get 40 rupees. If 1 rupee kg also, I will get 40 rupees. And consumer will be assured that if 100 rupees per kg, but I will get 40 rupees. Both will be benefited. So you have given your addresses, phone number during registration, okay? We will form the WhatsApp group. And then where there is an outlet, shop, natural shop in Bangalore, address, phone number will be given. One farmer will give the vegetable on the chart, his address and mobile number. Today this farmer is giving the vegetables. Consumer will straight call to producer, farmer. And he will go there, he will visit. Trust will be created in between the consumer and farmers. Trust. There will be the one-day seminars, consumer awareness seminars. Just like we gather today, 2 days, one day, Sunday. Screen video shibir, screen workshop. New participants will come, they will learn. Second one, the farmers will produce naturally grown, nutritious, medicinal, chemical-free, poison-free food. And he will process in his home. Suppose you want idli powder. क्या बोलते हैं इसको इडली हाँ पिट्टू हिट्टू इडली हिट्टू यू विल गो टू द शॉप यू विल परचेस इट इज नॉट नेचुरल ग्रोन इट इज ए पॉइजनस द प्रोड्यूसर पैडी प्रोड्यूसर फार्मर विल प्रिपेयर द इडली हिट्टू इन हिज होम एंड ही विल कीप इन द शॉप. He will get poison-free idli powder in his home. Even the jora and wheat, atta, flour, even if purchased flour, you will get poisonous. We will keep the flour of the wheat and jowar not your and not. That means the consumer will get prepared, processed food, and it will be easy to utilize. Even refined sugar is a poison, slow poison, white sugar, slow poison, openly I said, creates so many disorders in the stomach, in the cells. No nutritional value, only carbohydrates are existing in the, and pancreas functioning disturbed. Blood sugar is increased. So many hazardous impact of the white sugar. We will not utilize white sugar in future. If you are eating sugar, definitely you will suffer by the diabetes, 100%. But if you will eat natural jaggery, which is manufactured with the naturally grown sugar cane, no chemicals is utilized during the jaggery preparation, no chemical. Only lady's finger juice, 80 rupees per kg. But very nutritious. If you eat small piece of the jaggery every day, naturally grown jaggery, your diabetes may be cured. Highly minerals are existed, nutritious values. We will keep the jaggery. All the preparations in your home not to be utilized the white sugar, we have to utilize only jaggery. Jaggery will be available in Bangalore city, naturally grown jaggery. Second one, refined oil, edible oil. Refined edible oil is very harmful. Refined edible oil is very harmful to human health. So many chemicals are utilized in the refining process. So many chemicals, hazardous chemicals. No nutritional value. The cells are damaged. So we will utilize the ghani oil, wooden ghani oil, kya bolte hai? Wooden mill oil, ghana, wooden ghana oil. If you are utilizing 1 liter of the refined oil, wooden ghana oil only 500 milli, small quantity, it is very effective, highly tasty, highly tasty. So only investment is 70,000, 80,000 rupees. Big ghana. Small ghana, 18,000 rupees to 22,000 rupees. Small ghana. Cold, not hot pressure, only cold. Single phase machine. In your home, you can prepare the oil. In your home, we will supply that machine, or we will give the address, you can demand that machine in the home. Investment 22,000 rupees, but but it will give the health. It will keep you away from the cancer, diabetes, heart attack. Third one, white salt. White salt also a poison. Orally, not necessary to utilize salt. Because the green vegetables are having maximum quantity of salt. If you utilize the salad of green vegetables, carrot, radish, and carrot, and beetroot, what the sodium is required and other minerals are required for your body, they are available. They are available. Only curry preparation, what may be the utilization, small salt, you can utilize. Nature made is the best for human health. Human made is dangerous for human health. Even this flour mill, you are taking the flour of wheat, jowar from the flour mill. High heat. Nutritional value has decreased. I have seen in Rameshwaram a small chakki. Chakki ko kya bolte hai aap? Small mill. Viswa kallu. Small. Small child also can activate. We will give available. Very easy. Best atta you will get. Best atta. Best flour in your home. Mixer and grinder, very dangerous. Utilizers are not dangerous. Mixer and grinder are dangerous. If possible, don't utilize. It is better to utilize. So many things. Tea, coffee, very dangerous. Even what are the beverage? Kya bolte ho? Coca-Cola. Are very hazardous. If you will take 200 milli sugarcane juice naturally grown, Vataj. It is easy. On the terrace, you can grow sugar cane. On the terrace. Small juice machine in your home. And you can prepare jaggery in your home. Very easy method. Jaggery. Second one, biscuits, chocolates. No. Very harmful. Every refined is harmful. If you want to keep your body away from diabetes, only three things to be done. Only to take the meal two times. Fix the time. Lunch and dinner. Fix the time, lunch. 1 PM, okay, 1 PM. Night 9, okay, 9. Not 9:30. Maybe half an hour is available. Only 2 times. And avoid these human-made commodities. Avoid. And morning, don't take idli, sambar, uttappam, kuttappam, bhujia. Not necessary. Only fruits. Only fruits. From fruits and green vegetables, you will get fresh enzymes. Fresh enzymes, who act as a mediator in the entire system of the stomach. Second one, early morning, 45 minutes morning walk. 45 minutes morning walk. Not marathon, morning walk. 45 minutes every day. And third one, only take the bath by cold water. Not hot water. And tension-free life. When you do the papam, corruption, exploitation, bad conduct, damaging the anybody, and your mind become upset. And when your mind become upset, you become excited, totally excited. And then balance is disturbed. This tension is harmful, very harmful. And tension creates the diseases. Cancer, tension creates the situation for cancer, not state cancer, situation for cancer. Paap karna hi nahi hai. Galat kaam karna hi nahi hai. To ye tension nahi, no tension at all, no tension. And your body will be regularized. Tea, don't take tea. Don't take coffee also. And don't take milk. Don't take milk also. Don't take ghee also. Doctor said fat is essential. In the intestine, carbohydrates are converted into fats. Carbohydrates are converted into proteins automatically. When you take excessive fat or excessive carbohydrate, the excessive carbohydrate is converted into fat and deposited in the body. And you comment, I am a strong boy. I am a strong boy. Weight 200 kg, 160 kg. Blood pressure. And then ultimate heart attack. Mukti. Mukti. Moksha prapti. Not necessary at all. Even local cow milk also not to be utilized. No one animal except human being drink the milk of another animal. Koi bhi prani mano chhodkar dusre prani ka doodh peeta nahi. Hey, cow milk is an external body, external thing for our body, not accepted by the body, because this is a natural law. The body cannot accept the external body to entrance in our own body. Immediately it reacts So cow milk also is not to be utilized. Ghee also is not to be utilized. But if you prepare the curd, fresh curd and curd into sour buttermilk, not sour, buttermilk, then the properties are changed. Lactobacillus activates very well. Resistance power is created, antibodies are created. So many things are beneficial. So in South India, after meal, one glass, mazge lete na? That is why. We can save our body by our own efforts, natural way of life. Back to nature, natural way of life. Sathiyo, terrace gardening is most important. In mega cities just like Bangalore, Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata, the apartments 22, 30, 40, 50 tiles, and they are getting only two small balconies, okay? In balconies also you can grow the vegetables. On the terraces you can grow vegetables and fruits very easily. Not necessary to utilize the soil also. Not necessary. When you purchase the seedling or graft from the nursery, which is the soil is attached to the roots, that soil is enough. That's a mineral. And surrounding area is to be fulfilled by dried leaves, waste of the agriculture, waste of the commodities. Agricultural commodities. Just like sugarcane trash you will get from juice center, okay? From temples, flowers, and residues of the nut you will get easily. Straw mulch. Even morning when you go walk, you go with your big bag. And then the leaves are fallen down on the both side of the road. And corporation servant, it is burned. Before that, early morning you have to go collect, push in the, and utilize as a mulching. Miracle. Garbage problem should be solved by only terrace gardening. After cooking, residues of the vegetables, residues of the fruits, we can utilize as a mulching, dry in the sunlight and use as a mulching. Even the gunny bag, old gunny bag, with a beautiful mulching. You can utilize. The low rate, the grain merchant will sell old bag, gunny bags. Even cotton cloth also, you can utilize as a mulching. Cotton cloth. So I will give three tier of the terrace gardening. ये थोड़ा सामने लीजिए तो सुनना. अरे ये ब्लैक कलर मार्कर है, ये लाइए इधर ले. बस ओके थैंक यू. ये तो स्वदेशी नहीं है डॉक्टर, ये सब विदेशी में चढ़ रहा है क्या? ठीक, आपका सरकार अगर विदेश भाग रही है इसराइल, तो आपको विदेशी बनना ही है. सो वन लेयर ऑफ द ब्रिक फॉर ग्रीन वेजिटेबल्स. One layer of bricks for green vegetables. अरे पुराना दिया है क्या? One layer brick. दिखता नहीं क्या? ए फोकस वेरी वेल एंड ऑन द स्क्रीन इट शुड बी एडजस्ट. नाउ इट्स ओके. नो, ये पीछे लेना है क्या? ये लाइट बंद करो फिर. मैं ऐसा फोकस कर दूं ना इनके मुंह पर. अभी अभी ठीक है? नहीं, ये पीछे लेना है पीछे. हाँ थोड़ा पीछे लो, पीछे लो. नहीं, ऐसे रहने दो. अरे क्या बात है. हाँ और ना, दोनों भी. हाँ अभी ओके ओके ओके. राइट डाउन. लाइट 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 ऑफ करना है कि ऑन करना है? ऑफ करना है. आपके तरफ ऑफ करना है? नहीं, ठीक है, बंद करिए. नहीं, वो बंद किया आपने, ये बंद करना है. अभी ठीक है? अभी ठीक है? अरे तभी भी ठीक है. ठीक है, ओके. राइट डाउन. फॉर ग्रीन वेजिटेबल्स फॉर ग्रीन वेजिटेबल्स एंड कैरोट, रेडिश, बीटरूट, ऑल ग्रीन वेजिटेबल्स, कैरोट, रेडिश, बीटरूट, सलगम, ओनियन, गार्लिक,
coriander. All green vegetables, garlic, onion, beetroot, radish, shalgam, carrot, coriander, and all salad. One layer brick. Six feet long, 3 feet wide. One layer of the brick. There should be a small gap in between two bricks. Six feet long and 3 feet wide. One block. Six feet into 3 feet. Okay. Single layer of the brick. Okay. Yeah. In between two bricks, there should be small gap. Write down. Before arranging the bricks, before arranging the bricks, cover the entire floor of terrace with water resistant plastic sheet so that water cannot be percolated through the concrete. Oh, milta hai na tank mein. You go to the shop, you purchase the water sheet. Don't give the money, zero budget, and arrange, okay? Yeah. Aage ki aage dekh lenge, hamari sarkar hai. Theek hai. Baad mein, arrange the single layer, write down. Then arrange the single layer bricks line. In one block, size of the block should be 6 feet long and 3 feet wide. 6 feet long, 3 feet wide. Okay. Then prepare the nursery soil. Write down nursery soil. How to prepare nursery soil? Take the soil. In which there should be no limestones. There should be no limestone. Limestone? Chunkhadi? No limestone. 50% black soil, 50% black soil, 50% raw rock material. Murum, kya bolte hai? Raw rock. Hota na? Yellowish color rock hota na? Sand, no sand. Rock. Murum bolte hai, pila pila hota hai. Okay. Write down. If rock is not available, don't excite. So, dhunte kahan milega, kahan milega. Social media mein comment. Nahin mil raha hai, kya kare? Bataye kahan milega, hum mai aata hoon. Theek hai? If it is not possible to get available, only soil can be taken. Red soil is the better, no doubt. Black soil, red soil, okay. But there should be no water holding soil. Water logging soil? No. Water logging soil? No. Clay soil chalega. Clay soil chalega, lekin water logging soil nahi chahiye. Okay. Then add 10 to 25% ghana jivamrutam. Add 10 to 25% of the ghana jivamrutam on that soil. 10 to 25% ghana jivamrutam on that soil. If the soil is 10 kg, how much jivamrutam, ghana jivamrutam? 1 to 2.5, okay? 10 to 25%. Then small quantity of the sand. Small quantity of the sand. And crushed, dried loose. Crushed, dried, loose. सुबह हम जाते हैं ना घूमने के लिए, वो लाए पत्ते गिरे हुए, उसको क्या करना है? चूरा बनाना है, डाल देना है, ठीक है ना? Then two liters jivamrutam for one block. 2 liters jivamrutam. 2 liters means 1% jivamrutam. 1% jivamrutam. Okay? Mix it by spade. Horizontal, vertical. Mix it. Usko milana hai. By spade or hand. Mix it well by the spade or hands thoroughly. You have time, enough time? Okay. Thoroughly. And arrange the heap in the shadow. Arrange the heap in the shadow. Or in the open land also. If there is no high temperature in open land also. Keep it minimum 48 hours for fermentation. keep it minimum 48 hours for fermentation. Okay, after 48 hours, nursery soil will be ready. After 48 hours, nursery soil will be ready for utilization. Okay, then fill up the soil in the box, in the block. Fill up the soil in the block. One centimeter gap should be kept, upper gap, 1 centimeter. क्या करना है? 1 centimeter जगह छोड़ देना है. नीचे क्या करना है? नर्सरी सॉइल भरना है. ठीक है ना? Okay, then spray jivamrutam on the soil. Spray jivamrutam on the soil. And if possible, mulch the soil by mulching. If possible, mulch the soil for mulching and wait for 7 days. Wait for 7 days. In 7 days, microclimate will be created for activities of the microorganisms. In these 7 days, microclimate will be created for the best activities of the microorganisms. Microorganisms will break the dormancy, samadhi. Microorganisms will break the samadhi, dormancy, and will start the activities. Okay, light band karo na, koi avashyakta hai iski? Na, ye light ki. Hey, reflection aa raha hai kya? Theek hai. अभी ठीक है? नहीं, वो बंद करो ना. अभी ऊपर कर दिया. ठीक है. हाँ, अरे मुझे देखना है. मैं अभी तक बच्चन हूं क्या? ठीक है. ओके ओके. नाउ सेकंड ग्रुप, टू ब्रिक्स लेयर ब्लॉक. टू ब्रिक्स, वन अपॉन वन, टू लेयर ऑफ द ब्रिक्स. हाँ, two layer of the bricks. Two layer of the bricks. Same, 6 by 3. How many layer? Two layer. Okay. एक के ऊपर एक. ये नीचे का लेयर है, इसके ऊपर दूसरा. तो कैसे अरेंज करना है? ऐसा करना है. ये कहाँ गया डस्टर? मेड इन चाइना. ये चाइना इजराइल स्वीडन बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है इन लोगों को. अभी था ना टेस्टर, कहाँ भाग गए? अभी सब निकालो निकालो सब निकालो सब निकालो. In Pune city, there are very beautiful models of the terraces, terrace gardening in ZBNF. And every year, twice a year, we are arranging the field visit program, terrace visit. And large quantity of the Punekar are participating. So I will give the address, phone number also, those models. You can come and participate. Okay. This is the first layer. This is the first layer. This is the first layer. 6x3, okay. Now second layer, in the center, it will start from the center of the lower bricks. Hey na? Ye kahan aayega? Iske beech mein center aayega, hey na, gap. Okay, these are the two layers. These are the two layers. Same, 6x3. Okay. Same, plastic sheet, two layer arrangement. And fill up the nursery soil. Okay? Chili, brinjal, tomato. Chili, brinjal, tomato. Cabbage, cauliflower. Cabbage, flower, broccoli. Brussels sprout, all Chinese and European cabbages, lady's finger, cluster bean, kya bolte hai? Haan. होती है ना गवार फल्ली, क्लस्टर बीन्स एंड ऑल अदर फ्रूट वेजिटेबल्स एंड पॉड वेजिटेबल्स लेग्यूम्स वेजिटेबल्स ऑल अदर फ्रूट वेजिटेबल लेग्यूम वेजिटेबल्स बुशेश. Two layer, hai na? Now three layer. Three layer. Again, third layer. We have to arrange third layer. third layer. Okay? 6x3. Or 6x6. 6x3 or 6x6. Red down. Orange. Sweet orange. Orange, sweet orange, lemon. Custard apple, sitaphale. Custard apple. Pomegranate, mango, guava, sapota, cashew nut, almond, tamarind, all other fruit trees, even apple also. In your city, you can grow apple also. Okay? Yeah. In Pune, you will see the apple, Pune. And Pune, Bangalore is same. Same culture, same thing, some IT bacteria, some. You see? Same. You know? Everything same. Okay. Then, sugar cane, drumstick, papaya, banana, areca nut, coconut, everything, even cinnamon, black pepper, everything, coffee, cocoa, tea, everything you can do. Okay? Write down. Cover the seat, arrange the bricks. Cover the seat on the floor, arrange the bricks, three layer. Don't fill up the soil. First, collect the dried leaves, straw.
What size?
Size of the brick? They have normal size. Oh, normal size, 4.5 inch wide, 9 inch length. But concrete brick, no. Nahi, jo milta hai, woh aapko special order doonge kya? Jo milega, wohi lena hai bricks. एक के ऊपर एक थ्री लेयर कैरेट के लिए वन लेयर हो ना आप देखेंगे चमत्कार एक ब्रिक में आपको मैं पपीता दिखाता हूं इन वन सिंगल ब्रिक लेयर आई विल शो पपीता एक के ऊपर एक आएगा ना एक के ऊपर एक आएगा है ना नीचे 5 फार्मर, उसके ऊपर ये दलाल और इसके ऊपर कंज्यूमर, थ्री लेयर. ओके
ओके.
हाँ, डोंट फिल अप द सॉइल. ओके. हाँ, देन परचेज द ग्राफ्टिंग मटेरियल फ्रॉम द नर्सरी. परचेज द ग्राफ्ट मटेरियल फ्रॉम नर्सरी. ग्राफ्ट, कलम, कलम क्या बोलते कलम को, सीडलिंग, सीडलिंग कलम ले. दाइम्बे का लाते हैं, बाय का लाते हैं, ये मैंगो का लाते हैं ना, क्या बोलते हैं आप, नर्सरी से लाते हैं ना खरीद कर, सैपलिंग. हाँ राइट, ओके. इसको ग्राफ्टिंग कहते हैं, ग्राफ्टिंग सैपलिंग. ओके. हाँ, रिमूव द प्लास्टिक सीट, ये बताना पड़ेगा, नहीं तो वैसा डालेगा वो, आईटी वाले को कोई भरोसा नहीं, वैसा डालेगा. रिमूव द प्लास्टिक सीट. ओके. कीप इन द सेंटर, कीप इन द सेंटर, 6x6, कीप इन द सेंटर विद द सॉइल, विद द अटैच सॉइल, विद द अटैच सॉइल. देन कवर द स्ट्रॉ मल्चिंग, एंटायर ब्लॉक शुड बी कवर्ड बाय द स्ट्रॉ मल्चिंग. ओके. ओके, देन आई विल शो हियर ब्लॉक. एक के ऊपर तीन लेयर, जैसे ये अभी एक ब्लॉक हो गया 6x6 का, ये हो गया ना. अब बीच में क्या रखा आपने, मैंगो रखा, रखा उसको सॉइल दबा दिया. यू हैव टू प्रेस द सॉइल अटैच टू द रूट्स. ओके. देन फिल अप द सराउंडिंग एरिया बाय मल्चिंग, बाय मल्चिंग. This is the mulching. Okay. Then take one round of the soil. One round of the soil surrounding this mulching. Again fill the mulching. One layer of the soil, one layer of the mulching. Again, this should be filled soil, this soil, this soil. Rest of the part is be filled by the soil. That means this is the sapling, okay? Surrounding sapling, which is mulching. Then second layer of the soil, then mulching, and then surrounding soil. Three layer of the soil. Okay? Why this soil? Because we have to double the seeds of the intercrops. Okay? We double the seeds of the intercrop. Write down. In the center, sapling of the fruit tree, that in graft, graft of the fruit tree, and surrounding one fat layer, surrounding one fruit layer, round shape, should be fulfilled by mulching. In the center, sapling. Surrounding one pit layer kaega? Mulching. Dried leaves. A straw. again 1 feet round of the soil. Again 1 feet round of the soil. Again 1 foot round of the mulching. This is sapling. This is mulching. Again soil. Again mulching. Again soil. Three layer of the soil. Kiti layer? Three layers. Okay. Then this is number one layer. This is one layer. Number one soil attached with the roots. Okay. This is the second layer of the soil. And this is third layer. First layer, second layer, and third layer. On the second layer, round, on the second layer, dibble the seeds of the cowpea. Dibble the seeds of the cowpea. At the distance of 1.5 feet. Distance of 1.5 feet. And in between cowpea, round. Vegetable, just like chili, brinjal, tomato, cluster beans, that means one cowpea. Cowpea will supply the nitrogen. Cowpea will supply the nitrogen to all vegetable and main fruit tree, taking from the atmosphere. Again, it will attract the faint insect and honeybees. Cowpea flowers will attract the faint insects and honeybees. So that the harmful insects will be controlled and pollination will be taken. Dried leaves of the honeybees will be fallen continuously. Matured dried leaves of the alsanda, cowpea, will be fallen continuously, and soil will be covered by the mulching. And it will give the pods for vegetable also, as a vegetable. Okay. Now, on the fourth corner of that block, dibble the seed of drumstick or pigeon pea, tokri. On the fourth corner of the block, pigeon pea or tokri. One tokri, one nugge. One tokri, one nugge. Both. Write down. Pigeon pea and drumstick will supply the nitrogen continuously. Drumstick and pigeon pea will supply the nitrogen continuously, continuous flow. Will give the essential intensity of the solar light. Will give essential intensity of the solar light to the intercrops. Vegetable leaves, all vegetable leaves do not want full sunlight for photosynthesis. In the summer, and in October, November, in the summer and October, November, in the summer and October, November, intensity of the solar light is happen in between 8,000 to 12,000 foot candle. 8,000 to 12,000 foot candle. Intensity of solar light is measured in the measurement of foot candle. But the leaves of the vegetables wants the intensity of the solar light. The leaves of the vegetables, all vegetables, wants the intensity of the solar light in between 5,000 to 7,000 foot candle. 5,000 to 7,000 foot candle. That means vegetable leaves do not want full sunlight. Vegetable leaves do not want full sunlight. Do not want shadow also. Do not want full shadow also. Wants light shadow, dancing shadow. Leaves want light, shadow, dancing shadow. Kya bolte aap? Dhup chhao bolte na? Dhup chhao, dancing shadow. And then the leaves prepare full carbohydrate with full capacity. And let down the nugge, drumstick, and pigeon pea will give this dancing shadow to the intercrops and also to the fruit trees. Okay. Between these two drumstick or pigeon pea, transplant the seedling of chili tomato, brinjal, again vegetable, in the same line. Okay? Then where there is a gap, write down. Where there is a gap in between two plants, where there is a gap in between two plants, all the gaps should be fulfilled by green vegetables. All the gaps should be fulfilled by green vegetables. Onion, garlic, carrot, radish, beetroot, shalgam, and all green vegetables. That means in one block, we have taken the fruits, vegetables and pulses also, entire, and green vegetables also, salad crop also. In one block, it will give us the multiple quantity of the production. Understood? Now, block number second layer, two layer system, isko nikalo? ये हो गया हो गया टू लेयर सिस्टम Write down, tab tak thoda, write down, the rhizome of the banana, the weight of the rhizome of the banana, seed material, should be in between 400 gram to 800 gram. 400 gram to 800 gram weight of the rhizome, seed material of the banana. The shape of the rhizome should be as like coconut fruit, with brownish color skin. With swollen eyes. Okay. Then keep the rhizome in the center. Fill up the soil so that all the roots will be closed. Then layer of the mulching, okay? Same. Write down. Okay. So many new shoots will come out, tillers from the rhizome. Before the banana flower will come out, cut down the tillers and mulch. cut down the all tillers and mulch. Before flower will come out. Okay. When flower will come out, when banana flower will come out, and in which direction it will be fallen down? In which direction it will be fallen down? Allow one tiller to grow of opposite side. Allow one tiller to grow of opposite side. And rest of the tillers should be cut down and mulch. Suppose the flower will fallen down on south side. The north side tillers should be grown, okay? And another tiller should be cut down, okay? Yeah. Samajh mein aa gaya na? Kya karna hai? Jis disha mein phool girega, kamal, hai na? Uske viruddh disha ka ek tiller kya karna hai? Rakhna hai, badhne ke liye. Baki kaat kar, dal dena hai, mulch kar. Okay? Okay? Huh. Okay. When you will cut down the bunch, write down. When you will cut down the bunch, don't cut down the stem. Don't cut down the stem. It is Mahapapam. Only cut down the green and dried leaves and mulch. Only cut down green and dried leaves and mulch. Don't cut down the stem. When the kept child will start to grow, write down, when new child tiller will start to grow, automatically the size of the stem of the mother will be reduced. Automatically size of the mother plant stem will be reduced. And the food from the mother plant is transported to new tiller plant. Kya hota hai? Jaise jaise ye bachcha badhta hai, vaise vaise maa ka aakar ghatta hai. और माँ के शरीर में से खाद्य कहाँ प्रवेश करता है? बच्चे के शरीर में, है ना? राइट ऑन. एट लास्ट व्हेन द फ्लावर विल कम आउट ऑफ द न्यू शूट सेकंड जनरेशन एंटायर न्यूट्रिएंट्स फ्रॉम द मदर स्टेम एंटायर न्यूट्रिएंट्स from the mother stem will be transported to new second generation stem. And mother will be collapsed. Mother will be collapsed. And soil will be mulched by that mother. Dekhe. माँ ने जितना भी खाद्य अपने शरीर में रखा सारा खाद्य किसको दे रहा है? वो बच्चे को दे रहा है. एंड जब बच्चा अभी फूल बाहर पड़ेगा यानी बच्चा अभी मैच्योर्ड हो गया है उस समय सारा खाद्य वहां चला जाएगा, शरीर मृत हो जाएगा और नीचे गिर जाएगा. बाप की कमाई बेटा खाता है जब तक समाप्त नहीं होता. A beautiful system has been established by the God. Beautiful systems. Huh? Okay? Huh, farm may be yahi. Yahi, same technique. Same technique for agriculture also. Okay? Huh, write down. Write down. When the new leaf will come out of the banana or sugar cane. When new leaf of banana or sugar cane will come out through the apex, the color of the lowest leaf will convert into yellowish color. Color of the lowest leaf will be converted into yellowish color. And nitrogen, phosphate, potash, and magnesium. These are the basic nutrients, will be withdrawn from the dried leaves, yellowish leaves, and will be deposited in the roots for next generation. समझ में आया ना क्या होता है जब नया पत्ता ऊपर आता है निकल कर आता है तो सबसे नीचे का पत्ते का रंग कैसा होता है पीला उड़ता है और पीले रंग के पत्ते से ये जड़े रूट्स क्या उठाती है नाइट्रोजन फॉस्फेट पोटैश और मैग्नीशियम उठाती है किसके लिए सेकंड जनरेशन के लिए ओके बट All other micronutrients are not withdrawn. They are existed in the dried leaves. But all other micronutrients are not withdrawn from the dried leaves are existed same quantity in the dried leaves. क्या निकाला नाइट्रोजन फॉस्फेट पोटैश मैग्नीशियम निकाला लेकिन बाकी के न्यूट्रिएंट है वो कहाँ रखेंगे वही सूखे पत्ते में रहेंगे इन इमरजेंसी राइट डाउन इन इमरजेंसी इफ बिकॉज ऑफ सम रीजन माइक्रोन्यूट्रिएंट्स आर नॉट सप्लाइड फ्रॉम द सॉइल इफ इमरजेंसी By some reason, maybe flood, maybe though no OFSA, so many things. The micronutrients are not supplied through the soil. In these circumstances, new leaf take the all micronutrients through the dried leaves. New leaves take the entire micronutrients through the dried leaves. किसी कारणवश अगर भूमि से सूक्ष्म खाद्य तत्व minerals मिलते नहीं नए पत्तों को उस समय क्या करता है आपातकाल में ये नया पत्ता कहां से लेता है सूखे पत्ते से उठाता है अपना काम चलाता है दैट मीन्स ड्राइड लूज एक्ट एज ए रिजर्व बैंक डोंट लूट रिजर्व बैंक डोंट कट डाउन There is 90% water in the stem of the banana. There is 90% water in the stem of the banana. In hot blowing air, if the stem is naked, not covered by the leaves, if the stem of banana is naked, not covered by the leaves, the temperature of the water is increased and start to boil. And banana plant is weakened, fallen down. We have to give the support. Is it correct? To avoid this damage, the dried leaves of the banana cover the stem. Dried leaves of the banana cover the stem, not fallen down, and protect from the hot leaves. Protect the stem from the hot leaves. That means dried leaves act as a mother to protect the child, okay? Don't cut down dried leaves, okay? Banana, sugar cane. बताता ना फ्लावर काटना ही नहीं है किसने कहा आपको काटने के लिए बंश शुड बी कट डाउन नॉट फ्लावर फ्लावर काटना ही नहीं है ओके बोथ बनाना शुड कैन नॉट कट डाउन बिकॉज रिलीफ आदान फॉलन डाउन In other leaves are fallen down. Only banana and sugarcane is having 90% water. So stems should be covered. Okay? One square feet surface of the green banana leaf or sugarcane. Surface of the green banana or sugarcane leaf manufacture 4.5 gram carbohydrate in one day. 4.5 gram carbohydrate in one day. By carbon assimilation process, that means photosynthesis process, and among these 4.5 gram, among these 4.5 gram per square feet, 2.25 gram food is reserved in the stem. For bunch development. Again, I will repeat in Hindi. 1 square feet leaf surface area of banana or sugarcane. Manufacture how many? 4.5 gram raw sugar, carbohydrate. Okay? And from this 4.5 gram carbohydrate, 2.25 gram food is reserved in the stem for bunch development. Okay? When you cut down the green leaf, write down. When you cut down the green leaf, you are losing the production. You are cutting the factory. Is it correct? So don't cut down any green leaf or banana for meal also. It is a mahapapam. Because God has not given the permission to the banana plant to fall down the leaves. Not at all. There is a reason. And when you cut down the leaves for mill purpose, it is a mahapapam. It is not a punyam in the mandiram also, temple also. Hamara vishay kya hai? Back to nature. Natural way of life. In the nature, it is not happened. Okay? In the second year, second generation, in the second year, before flowers will come out, cut down all tillers and mulch. In the second year, before flower will come out, cut down all tillers and mulch. Okay, when flower will come down, when the flower will come out and fallen down, in which direction it is fallen down? In which direction it is fallen down? Keep two tillers to grow on both sides. Keep second year two tillers to grow for growing on both sides. If it is fallen down on western side, we have to keep north and south, okay, on both sides. That means in the second year we will keep two plant. In the first year, one plant. Second year, two plant. Okay, third year, three plant. And you will see miracle in ZBNF. If you will keep one plant and if you are getting the bunch weight 25 kg, next year, if you will keep two plants, you will get 25 plus 25, 50 kg. I will show, come out, individual models. In third year, you will get 25 plus 25 plus 25, 75 kg. Triple production. Narendra Modi said, double production. We are getting triple production. I can show you come out when there is a field visit program. We show that this miracle. So, only creation is done by the God, not by human being. And that creative force we have to utilize. Okay? Right. Now, second layer. Two layer. Ye samajh mein aa gaya na? In the sugar cane also, we have to plant sugar cane seedling seed material, one eye seed material. One eye, only one eye. Only one eye. Where to plant? Keep him the eye upper side, okay? Where to plant? Two layer fruit vegetable. 6 by 3. 6 by 3. अरे ये क्या पुरानी लाए है क्या? Six by three, two layer. Okay, now 6 inch, keep the distance from the border 6 inch on the four side, vacant. with the soil. Fill up the soil, entire block. Keep 6 inch vacant. Okay. Then transplant four seedling of Shimla Mirch, Chili, Brinjal, Tomato, Cabbage, Flower, Broccoli, Lace Finger, Cluster Beans, all other fruit vegetables. This is four seedling. This is one seedling, and this is four seedling line. This is fruit vegetable. One and a half feet distance between two plants. Okay. Now, when the seedling will come out and start to grow, after the transplanting of the seedling of the fruit vegetables, in the center, dibble the seeds of the cowpea, alsanda, green gram, beans, for nitrogen and production. Cowpea, green gram, beans, for nitrogen supply and vegetable production. Okay, in the middle also, same, with three lines, number one, number two, and in number three lines of the fruit vegetables and pulses. Okay. Then cover the entire space in between two lines by mulching. Cover the entire space in between two lines by mulching. So that humus will be created to supply the all nutrient to the all plants. This cover, entire cover by the mulching. Mulching. Mulching means hodake na? Kya bolte hai? Hodake? Hey, North Karnataka, South Karnataka, total different. North Karnataka, sagane. In South Karnataka? Huh? Nene. Cow dung. Huh, there are difference. Where the pure Kannada is spoken? In which district? Huh? All Karnataka. Achha. It is a pure Kannada or habit Kannada? Hybrid Kannada, okay. नहीं मैं जब भी देखता हूँ ना अभी कार चल रही है कार इज नोइंग गोइंग ऑन टेक लेफ्टो टेक राइटो टेक स्ट्रेटो कन्नड़ में बोलता ही नहीं कोई एक कैसी लैंग्वेज है कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा है अब मैं कन्नड़ भाषी हूँ अच्छा वेयर टू Remove all English words, Parsi words, Urdu words from Kannada. And Sanskrit is the best source of the words, alternate words. Best source. Okay. Write down. Now, in this last 6-inch border, in this last 6-inch border, Dibble the seeds of the green vegetables or transplant the seedling of the garlic, onion, carrot, seeds or seedling. Green vegetables. Onion, garlic, carrot, radish, beetroot, shalgam, and all green vegetables. Okay? Okay? Now, Jivamrutam. First, seed. Write down. When you dibble the seed, dibble the seed by the hands of the small children. When you dibble the seed by the hands of the small children in the home. क्या करेगा वो जब बीज डालेगा ना दूसरे दिन सुबह जाकर देखेगा वो निकला कि नहीं है नहीं और जब निकलेगा नाचेगा क्या करेगा डांस करेगा भांगड़ा माँ अभी निकला है तो बोलेगा ऐसा नहीं चलता उसको जुआमृत देना पड़ता है तो जुआमृत भी देगा वी हैव टू अटैच द न्यू जनरेशन विद द नेचर इट इज वेरी एसेंशियल दे डू नॉट नो व्हाट इज द फिट प्लांट दे डू नॉट नो वी हैव टू अटैच देम ओके या Okay, Jivamrutam. Treat the seeds by Bijamrutam first. treat the seeds by Vijayambutam first. Then, 1 cup Jivamrutam twice a month or thrice a month. 1 cup Jivamrutam twice a month or thrice a month. In between 2 fruit vegetable plants, in between 2 fruit vegetable plants, on the surface of the soil, where to apply? Where to apply? Okay? Jivamrutam also should be given by the hands of the small children. Jivamrutam also should be given with the hand of the small children. Okay? Now, space schedule. Space schedule. All. Single layer, double layer, and triple layer. All crops. Space schedule. The first spray, 1 month after the planting or dibbling the seed. The first spray, 10 liter water, 200 milli filter Jivamrutam. Jivamrutam should be sprayed on the crop and all the soil also. Jivamrutam should be sprayed on the plants and simultaneously at the same time on the soil also. Second spray, 15 days after the first one. Ten liter water, 500 milli Jivamrutam. Third spray, 15 days after the second one. Same repetition. 10 liter water and 500 milli Jivamrutam. The fourth spray, 15 days after the third one. Ten liter water plus one liter Jivamrutam. ये कितना हो गया? फोर हो गए ना? हाँ. Fifth. 15 days after the fourth. Fifth spray, 15 days after the fourth spray, 10 liter water, 200 milli sour buttermilk. Sixth spray, 15 days after the fifth one. 10 liters Saptadhanyankur Kashayam. 10 liter sapta dhanyanku kashayam or 2 liter, what may be the your area, it depend upon the area. Okay, and afterward, every month, you have to spray 10 liter water and 1 liter jivamrutam. Every month. Okay? When the fruit will be, sitting will be start. Write down. When fruit sitting will be started, fruit sitting will be started. Every month interval, you spray sapta dhanyankur kashayam. Okay. Palak hai na palak? Kya bolte aap? Only cut down the leaves. Don't uproot the plant. Again, new leaves are come out. You will get multiple production. Same. Even flower also, new flowers are coming out. Don't uproot. And you will see miracle. That on the one stem of the maize, 10, 15, 17 of the fruit, heads, on one head. Write down. In between the green vegetables, plants, every 2 feet distance or 1.5 feet distance, you have to double seed of the maize. Maize may be sweet. Maize, kya bolte hai usko? Sweet corn, okay? Jivamrut par bahut badhiya. Beautiful on the jivamrutam, okay? Then, where there is a vacant space, in one block, minimum 4 seedlings of the marigold should be transplanted. Where there is a gap, in one block, minimum 4 seedlings of the marigold should be transplanted. Cuttings of the branches of the marigold can be planted. Oh, cutting hota hai na? Branches hota hai na? Uska cut down karke cutting bhi laga sakte hai. Ulag jata hai. Nai seed lene ki avashyakta hai? Main udaharan dunga aapko. Ye bahut tez hawa behti hai, cyclone. Wo marigold ka pauda niche girta hai. जैसे ही गिरता है वो जो डालियां होती है बेंचेस उसको क्या निकलते हैं रूट आते हैं ना रूट नया प्लांट है इसका मतलब है बीज लगाने की आवश्यकता नहीं है एवरी टाइम वे हैव टू प्लांट ओके ऑन द रूट राइट डाउन ऑन द रूट ऑफ द चिली ब्रिंजॉल टोमेटो कैबेज फ्लावर ऑन द रूट्स ऑफ द chili, brinjal, tomato, cabbage, flower. Even on the root of the fruit trees, banana, orange, sweet orange, pomegranate, guava, The nodules are existed on the root. Nodules. Nodules are existed. In these nodules, nematodes are resided. In these nodules, nematode, sutra kumi, kya bolte? Nematodes are resided. These nematodes suck the juice from the plant. Nematode suck the juice from the plant and production is totally collapsed. Growth is totally stunted. To control this nematode, there is one medicinal chemical, alkaloid. Aflatoxin. It is a three-phase alkaloid. Aflatoxin. Control the nematode. And this aflatoxin alkaloid is manufactured in the roots of the marigold. This aflatoxin alkaloid is manufactured in the roots of the marigold. Roots secrete in the soil and nematodes are controlled. So it is very essential to transplant the seedling of the marigold. The leaves and flowers of the marigold and cowpea, the silky luster of the maize head, carrot, radish, attract the friend insects and honeybees in large quantity. And insects are controlled. Pollination is taken place, production is increased. Okay? If any eggs of the insect or small insect are existed on the leaves, if any eggs or small insect are observed on the leaves, immediately spray Nimastram or Agniastram. Immediately. I have given the solution. Okay, if there are black color, reddish color or pink color spot on the leaves, small spots on the leaves, this is the attack of the funguses, immediately spray fungicide. I have given the list, okay? Spray fungicide. Jivamutam and sour buttermilk. I have given for the remedies, okay? Okay. The when intercrops complete the life cycle, and are dried, cut down and mulch. Cut down and the mulch. Again, on the same point, same place, double the seed of the seasonal intercrop. Suppose in Kharif we have double the seed of the cowpea. In Rabi, kadle. In Rabi, kadle, na? Bengal gram, seasonal. Seasonal. Okay. Write down. When there is a cloudy weather in winter, when there is a cloudy weather in winter, possibility of the fog in the next morning, fog means dukkha. Kya bolte aap usko? Okay, write down. When evening there will be rain. If evening there will be rain in winter, morning we have to burn the biomass in iron pot. Biomass. Biomass means mulching material. Right? And add dried local cow dried dung pieces. Local cow dried dung pieces in the flame. And dried leaves of the neem. What will happen? Smoke will be created. And there will be smoke chadar. Small smoke chadar will be covered. An entire plant. Okay, in between two blocks, some space should be kept for walking purpose and activities. Minimum 2 feet space or 3 feet according to size of the people. Okay, for walking, size of the people. Minimum 2 feet or 3 feet. On the both side, on all side, so that it will be easy to cut down the fruits, easy to cut down the fruits, vegetables, and easy to weeding, easy to activities. Okay, that should be kept. And write down the fruit boxes from the APMC. वो सेब आते हैं ना, सेब बेचने के बाद वो बॉक्सेस खाली होते हैं ना. फ्रूट बॉक्सेस फ्रॉम एपीएमसी शुड बी परचेस आर स्टोलन. डोंट गिव द मनी, जीरो बजट. ओके, एंड कवर द गनी बैग इनसाइड द बॉक्स. इनसाइड द बैग कवर द गनी बैग, कीप द गनी बैग, फिल अप द soil, nursery soil, and take the green vegetable and fruit vegetables. Beautiful, you know.
Beautiful. Even this bottle, plastic bottle of the water, Bisleri bottle, okay? And take the holes in the bottom, cut down upper pole and hang. And you can take the green vegetables very easily, beautiful. Everything you can utilize, everything you can utilize, everything, everything. Even a plastic bucket, huh? Take the holes in the bottom, fill up the nursery soil, and you can take the fruit tree very easily. What is the garbage we can utilize for terrace gardening? Which is, and second one, when we will collect the dried leaves on the roadside, then there will be no any headache to the corporation. We can manage garbage very well. Who is the corporate in your corporation, Bangalore city, you meet him and this give this proposal to the Mahapur. Mahapur ko kya bolte idhar? Mayor? Mahapur. And plastic plastic garbage is utilized in the road construction. Gadkari has the plan. Gadkari ji has the plan. All plastic will be utilized in the road road construction. And what are the waste of the food? Waste of the food. We can prepare the gobar gas, burning gas, methane gas. And you can take utilize for the cooking purpose. Everything can be utilized. Everything. Everything. For mulching, your opponent also should be utilized for mulching purpose. Your opposition persons can be utilized as a mulching, very beautiful mulching. Okay? Okay. Write down the Pune. And I invite you to come Pune to visit, and also we visit this your place and Sushma place also.
Pune
and Bangalore also. Bangalore, he will give the information. Subramani Reddy. And Pune, I will give the details. Write down. We will arrange the field visit program at Pune. You purchase the apple from the market, variable variety, variable size, and which apple is the best quality, best taste, okay? Keep the seed and dibble the seed by Bijamvatam. The new shoot, new plant, and you will get the apple in your home. I will show in Pune. I will show in Pune. Yeah.
Write down. Digambar Ugaukar. Digambar Ugaukar. Ugavakar. Ugaukar means in Kannada? Ugaukar. And in English? Ugaukar. It not be translated? Okay. Digambar Ugaukar. 473 oblique 3 Aditya Bangala. In your language, Bangalore. Sarada Colony. Sarada Colony. Pimpale Nilak. Pimpale. Kamalatla. Are. Kamale. Pimpale. Pimpale. Nilak. It is a part of Pune city. Pune 27. Pune 27. Old person. Husband and wife. Old. Retired. Only they manage entire terrace. 98239 68308 Second one 98239 68205 beautiful model you will be surprised definitely. Now old lady Madhavi Madhukar Sawant, old 75 year old, managed very well. Srimati Madhavi Madhukar Sawant, Vasundhara Society. You can grow strawberry also very easily. We can grow strawberry also very easily. And not to purchase every year, not purchase. In July, you plant the cuttings on the surface of soil, it will spread out and new roots are come out and enter in the soil. In October, cut the stick and cutting and plant the cuttings. Same variety you can utilize. Vasundhara Society, flat number 5. Flat number 5, survey number 5. You will see sweet orange, banana, sugar cane, and all other papaya, everything you will see there. Dhan Kaudi, it is a part of Pune city. Dhan Kaudi, Pune, landline number 02024378378. And one young person, relative of the
Srimati Madhavi Sawant, younger one, 90287 76061 76061. Siddhartha Jagtap. Okay, now all fruit trees and strawberry, you will see Mrs. Jyoti Shah. Bungalow number one. Near Kataria High School. Mukundanagar. Pune 36. Eight three two nine seven. 91350 83297 91350 and landline 020. It is the code of yesterday, code of Pune City 2020 24 266 772. Now Mrs. Suchitra Diwan, fourth one, and Mr. Shirish Diwan. Mrs. Suchitra Diwan and Mr. Shirish Diwan. 61/18 Swasti Building. Lane number 14. Opposite to income tax office. Very dangerous office. Opposite to income tax office. Prabhat Road. Erandavane, Pune. 98231 4364 and second mobile 82370 26374. Beautiful model. Now Dr. Bhagyashri Tilak, beautiful model. Dr. Bhagyashri Tilak, Tilak, in Kannad, Tilak, in Marathi, Tilak, in Hindi, Tilak. 108/18
18 Bharat Petroleum Colony. Bharat Petroleum Colony. Ajij Bag. Ajij Bag. Mahul Road. Ajij Bag, Mahul Road, Chembur. Chembur, Mumbai. Chembur, Mumbai. And again, second one from Mumbai, Arpana Gore. Arpana Gore, second from Mumbai. Her number, okay. Bhagishri Tirak. 98692. 98692. 69208. 98692. 69208. अने उनकी सास सास को क्या बोलते हैं आप सास को क्या बोलते हैं पत्नी की माँ आत्या आत्या हाँ भाग्यश्री आत्या शैला टिलक मराठी में सासू बोलते हैं जो आंसू निकालती है आंखों में से शैला टिलक 87930 87930 65855 65855 and second from Navi Mumbai Alpana Gore beautiful model Khargar Navi Mumbai Khar Ghar, Navi Mumbai, New Bombay. 9821, if you want to observe the shape apple okay you want to see the apple tree write down Nandakumar Dhumal apple plant with fruit Navanath Nivas Adarsh Colony, Kalate Nagar, Adarsh Colony, Kalate Nagar, Wakad, Pune, Wakad, Pune, 9922, 9922 426244 9922 426244 Now you can take the advantage of the DVD also. DVD is available. You can download YouTube. We have upload this video shooting DVDs. You can download for clips. Write down one contact number. For arrangement of the tour and for videos, Milind Kale. He is also a software engineer, IT bacteria. Milind Kale, 9890 664321. 9890664321. And second, Pramod Thakur. Both will arrange the tour. Pramod Thakur, 9890307595. Okay, who want to visit these models? Okay, you contact these two persons, okay? Milinda Kale and Pramod Thakur. And fix the date, any Sunday. Morning you fly, evening you fly. There are trains, convenient trains from Pune, by train also. You can come with walking also, no doubt. Morning walk, straight to Pune. Yeah. Now we will take a questionnaire session afterward. Write down my WhatsApp number. Write down my WhatsApp number. Subramani? WhatsApp number. 9850 9850 35 2745. 9850 35 2745. This is my WhatsApp number. Okay. WhatsApp member kaun kaun hai WhatsApp ke? Okay. Now, include this number in your WhatsApp group, okay? Your admin will include this number into your WhatsApp group so that we can dialogue every day. Your question, my answer, and workshops, seminars, everything can be discussed. This number should be included in your WhatsApp number, okay? And who are on the Facebook? Okay, you read my... Okay. So, WhatsApp group should be created. District-wise or... How we can create a new WhatsApp group? In Bangalore, colony-wise... Bangalore Terrace Gardening Shibir number 1, group number 2, group number 3, group area wise. Okay. Area wise, okay. Subramani? Kahan hai? Subramani? Subramani Reddy? Okay, your model, you are given? Huh? You have done it? Any terrace gardening? Kisan terrace gardening kiya hai kya? Now, for my books availability, write down. Kannada books, Telugu books, Malayalam books, Tamil books, English books, Hindi books. Write down. Amol Palekar. Amol Palekar. Nine double eight one six. Subramani? 988816. Amit Palekar 96731 622 40 96731 622 40 address of the office address line number 5 near Deshmukh Ghode Wale Ghode Wale means Kannad mein kya kehte Ghode Wala okay yeah Namuna Pet Amravati in the heart of the city Namuna Pet Amravati. This is the office address. You know Amravati? You heard the name? Where in Tamil Nadu? Where? Maharashtra. Okay. My home address, residential address, Subhash Palekar, Bangalore number 19, Jaya Prabha Colony, near Kranti Colony, Akoli Road, Amravati, 444607 pin code, 444607 pin code, Maharashtra. Okay, now we will take 10-minute break and then question hour session and all other activities.